Hello viewer, how are you? I hope you are fine. Today is sharing a sad news with you. The American writer Chuck Colton today passed away. If you are new to our channel, kindly subscribe it and press bell icon. Chuck Colton, a delightfully grumpy sports writer who unfailing work ethic over 42 years at the Dallas Morning News and other newspaper propelled him through a long battle with gastric heart failure and post-cancer right up until ended, died Tuesday. He was 64 years. Thanks for watching.